along about 1825. I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on the Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's pa, and one of her brothers was a bad outlaw. Sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and he never was off like the Tennessee stud. I was riding through a beautiful land when I ran smack into an Indian band. They jumped their nags with a hoop and a yell, and away we went like a bat out of. Well, I circled their camp for a time or two to show them what a Tennessee horse can do. Them red-skinned boys couldn't get my blood, cause I was riding on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and he never was a hoss like the Tennessee stud. We drifted on down into no man's land and crossed that river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with a Spaniard's foal till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. We couldn't agree, we got in a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our guns and he fell with a thud, and I got away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Just as lonesome as a man can be, I dreamin' of my girl in Tennessee. The Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, cause he was dreamin' of a sweetheart too. So I looked right back across Arkansas, I beat up her brother, then I whooped her paw. And when I found that girl with the golden hair, she was a-ridin' on the Tennessee mare. Whoa, boy! The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and the devil was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Can I play, Michael? Stirrup to stirrup and side by side, we crossed the mountains and the valleys wide. Came to Big Muddy, then we forded a flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee stud. Put a little baby on the cabin floor, a little horse boat played round the door. I love that girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee stud loved the Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and mean, color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had
the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Thank you so much.